Hi, I'm John Wilsey, and I'm Associate Professor of Church History and Philosophy here at Southern and at Boyce. And I want to introduce to you a class that I teach at Boyce, and Boyce Online in particular, Church History 2. It starts with the Reformation and goes until the present, basically. And what I think is best about this class is that I'm trying to give students a skill set in terms of thinking historically in this class. Now, when you think about studying church history too, you're thinking about 500 years of church history. A lot of the stuff you're going to forget. But what I want students to really take with them as they leave the class is a skill set of how to think like a historian. To know how to think about ways in which history matters to our faith and ministry. After all, we have a historical faith. We believe that Jesus Christ was born, lived a perfect life, died a sinner's death, and rose again on the third day in space and in time. We place our faith in a historical figure. And so church history is eminently appropriate for us as Christians. And as you think about the history of God's people over the past 500 years, I want you to think about how history is done, how to think about the past correctly, how to think about the past rightly. And this is something I hope that you take away from the class. Hope to see you virtually in the Church History 2 class for Boyce.